In today's session, we'll learn about metal forming process like bending, drawing, slitting, trimming, shaving operation. Here, bending operation is used to bend sheet metal or rod or pipes in desired shapes, wherein drawing operation, sheet metal blank is positioned over a die cavity and then punch push the metal into opening forming convex or concave shapes. Here, bending and drawing are the methods of shaping component parts mainly through plastic deformation of material. Here, slitting is a metal sheet cutting process with circular knives which is used to split wide coil sheet into narrower width or for edge trimming of roll sheet. Here, slitter knives are mounted on two arbor together with spacers. The spacer determine width of cut. Here, trimming is a metal cutting process of punching away excessive material from the perimeter of a part as shown in figure, where shaving is a secondary metal cutting process that can be used to improve edge of cut that have already been made. Shaving uses very little clearance to perform straight, smooth, accurate cut to only end of edge. Shaving is a cheap removal type process and should not be used to cut large amount of cuts.